So our project is about decaffeinating coffee filters, and the whole point of the project was trying to give the customers the flexibility and the option to control the amount of caffeine they want in their drink. So right now, current processes are very complex, and they're expensive, and they use a lot of coffee beans and they remove the flavor. So throughout the day, a lot of people want to drink coffee, 100% of caffeine in their drink in the morning. But throughout the day, maybe you want 50% or 25%, and then before you sleep, maybe you want like 50% caffeine. So with our process, what we did was we synthesized the polymer, and we grind it up and incorporate it into a filter that can absorb caffeine very specifically. So what happens is through our data, even after 5 minutes of caffeine filtration, we've successfully filtered out 50% of our caffeine. So what happens is, what we did was a lot of people ask how we know this binds specifically to caffeine and not other molecules to lose the flavor. So what we did was we compared vanillin, which is a very popular molecule in coffee, and we figured out that vanillin does not bind to our polymer and only caffeine binds to our polymer. So what this showed us was that our polymers does bind to caffeine and our coffee filter does work. This project isn't limited to just coffee. It can be any caffeinated solutions such as Coca-Cola, Red Bull, Monster, or whatever drinks that people want to drink. And the cost of the filter was only 24 cents, and that's including the caffeine. And mechanically, they're much, much stronger, almost 7 times stronger than regular coffee filters. And basically, they degrade at much higher temperatures, so you can put very hot boiling water. And the flow rate of the filtration is much faster with our polymer than without. So what happened was after the synthesis of this polymer, we incorporate it into a filter embedded with the cellulose fibers. And when we put caffeinated solutions in there, the polymers absorb the caffeine and only caffeine and nothing else. And this is a product that we can shape into a regular coffee filter and use it in any standard coffee machine.